6:11 p.m. at a pit station in Port Washington, empty rail cars. That's really rare when at 3.